A very good morning, children. I'm there at page number 20 of our aptitude book, so which is pointing to the questions of sequencing. Okay, they will give a clue at the bottom of the each sequence, and by following it we have to track the answer. So the question is, observe the following sequences and answer the questions that follow. So they gave a sequence A, B, A, B, etc. like that. The question is, how many times B is followed by A? How many times B is followed by A? That means we have to check for the sequences like this. Okay, B is followed by A. I hope you got the answer, children. So we have to check for this kind of combinations in the given sequence. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, the AB combinations are total 6 in the given sequence. So option B. If you want, you underline this, otherwise you directly mark the answer. The important thing is you have to understand followed by means. Okay, now the second question, children. How many times is X preceded by P? Preceded, followed, both are same. Okay, preceded by P means but the given alphabets are to be taken very carefully in order to get the answer. X is preceded by P. Okay, we have to check the combinations like this. X is preceded, that means prior to or previous of P we should get X, whereas here it is different, so please be careful. So XP 1, there is no such combination in the given sequence, so option A. Okay, X preceded by P means we should check for the combinations like X and P. Now the third question, children. How many times is a oval followed by a oval? Okay, here we have an oval but it is not followed by an oval. Here we have an oval, its consonant, oval, prior to it consonant, vowel, but consonant, vowel, consonant. For E we have an oval 1, for I 2, O 3, U 4. So such combinations are in total 4, so option C is the right one. Now let us check the fourth one, children. So they gave a sequence of numbers. The question is, how many times is 7 followed by a smaller number than itself? Okay, that means we should check for 6, 7, 5, 7, like that combinations. Okay, so 7, prior to it there is no number, leave it. Again we can see 7 here, and this should be followed by, okay, a smaller number. So 2, 7 is one combination, 7 not possible because smaller than itself. Before 7 we can see 8, but it is greater than 7. So we can find only one combination of such type. So option A. Now, how many times is C followed by a number less than 5? So C is here. Before C we have 6, which is greater than 5. C is here but before an alphabet, so that is not the required case. Sorry, C not C. Next. Yes. So we can see, we cannot see any such combination, so mark 0. Hope you are following. Now, sixth question, children. So the sixth question, they give sequence of alphabets along with some symbols. How many times, okay, star is followed by a triangle? Asterisk or star. So even here also we cannot see such a combination because it should be like this, triangle and star, but we cannot see such a combination in the given sequence. So mark D as the answer. Now the seventh question, children. How many times 5 is followed by an even number? So 5, 1. This is an odd number. 2, odd number. 3, 4. So we can see 4 such combinations. So option D is the right one. Next, eighth question, children. How many times is 5 followed by a number greater than 4? 5 followed by a number greater than 4. 2 is less than 4. C. 5, 6. Alphabet. So there is no chance. Yeah, again 5, 6. So we can get 2 such combinations. So mark option B as the answer. Okay, so please try to mark the answers carefully, children, and try to keep this concept in mind. That's all. Have a great weekend ahead.